Hey, it's Jeff. All right, today's training. All right, we will review up to 15 contracts or documents in any given month. That means if you got a sprint, if you got a landlord lease tenant agreement, if you need a homeowner's, any type of paperwork, whether it's a warranty you want somebody to look at, or maybe somebody owes you money, you want them to look over the paperwork, they'll review up to 15 contracts or documents. So if you're going into the Army, if you're going active duty, going over to reserve, and you need somebody to take a look at the contracts, that's part of our membership. We will review up to 15 pages of any contract or document. That means court document or anything else that you need. Okay? Now, the second part of the prospecting training, okay? Today's prospecting training is this. Whenever you're putting somebody in and they are interested in knowing more about our business, you will put them in. You'll have them, like I told you the last training, you'll have them sign in. You'll then put them underneath Team Pinnacle. Now, take, for instance, they just want to know about a membership, okay? So what you do is you go in, you click up resources, okay? You click on resources, you go into opportunity, and then you will send the opportunity video that is in your opportunity portion of your prospecting by Legal Shield. Make sure to use that, then you can send it over. The other thing that you can do is when you have a member and some member comes on and you want to make sure they understand everything, but you don't always have enough time, you can actually put them in a membership portion so that we can trickle down to let them know all the different things their membership does for them and remind them to get their will done, remind them of looking over their car insurance. A big one for people don't know is they get taken advantage of by car insurance. They get taken up by buying a vehicle, homeowner stuff. We will look over all that and we remind them of that once they're a member. So that's today's training. Hope you're having a great day. Hope you're staying dry. Look forward to talking to you soon.